आज के सेशन में हमारे साथ हैं मेहदी तजानी फ्रॉम ईरान एंड ही इज इलेक्ट्रॉनिक इंजीनियर एंड दे आर डीलिंग विद द स्पेक्ट्रम क्लाइमेट कंट्रोलर एंड टुडे ही विल डिमोन्स्ट्रेट हिज कंट्रोलर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ द कंट्रोलर. सो मेहदी तजानी डू यू लिसन मी? Yes, Mr. Mehdi Tijani. Welcome, welcome, Mr. Mehdi Tijani.
Hello, Mr. Amba. How are you doing?
Yes, I'm fine. I'm fine. Thank you very much to join us, Mr. Mehdi Tijani from Iran. And just a minute, sir, just a minute. Yes, Mr. Ahmed Tijani. Welcome, sir. Welcome. Mr. Mehdi, do you hear me? Mr. Mehdi Tijani.
Yes, Mr. Imran, I hear you. We have a problem with internet speed. Please, just a minute, we will check the problem and I will reconnect again.
Okay, right, no problem.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, in the meantime, Dr. Sabah Hayat, can you listen to me?
Yes, sir.
So please deliberate and tell us what is the ventilation, what is the basic of the ventilation, what are the requirements of the ventilation. Just 5 minutes, you have 5 minutes, please.
Okay, sir, 1 minute. Wait for me.
Okay, no problem. तो क्योंकि हमारे लास्ट जो हमारा कोर्स है उसमें भी सब ने ये प्रिपेयर की हुई थी. एवरीबॉडी सबमिट देयर प्रेजेंटेशन एंड ऑलरेडी दे सेल्फ प्रेजेंट देयर प्रेजेंटेशन. सो दिस वेरी मैंडेटरी फॉर आवर क्लास दैट आफ्टर द लर्निंग यू मस्ट मेड योर प्रेजेंटेशन एंड देन यू प्रेजेंट with your own words, with your own style. So it's very important for you and for all that you must know that what you learn and how to depict and how to tell to others. So hopefully...
Can I start?
Yes, please. Mr. Dr. Sabah Hayat from... she's a topper from Rawalpindi and chair of... Session 1, please start. Thank you very much.
Thank you. First of all, I start from what is ventilation? What is purpose of ventilation? Main basic is ventilation. Ventilation is a process to provide clean air and stale air is removed and to maintain the uniform conditions in house, because 50% problems in broiler production is due to incorrect ventilation. My basic or the main purpose of the ventilation is to maintain the humidity or to provide the uniform conditions in your poultry house. Second one is, what is the purpose of ventilation? Why you perform ventilation? To maintain uniform temperature in your poultry house, or to provide the fresh air, or to remove the undesirable gases. Undesirable gases like the ammonia, nitrogen, or carbon monoxide, to maintain their normal concentration, such as oxygen level as greater than 19.5%, carbon dioxide less than 0.3%, or carbon monoxide less than 10 ppm, as it is ammonia less than 10 ppm. Because if there is the undesirable gases accumulation, and you all of know that there is a problem because ventilation maintain the humidity, temperature, and also it keep the litter dry. Main purpose is to keep the uniform condition in the house or to maintain the temperature and the humidity. Second one, what if ventilation is system? Or have to two ventilation system, positive or negative. Positive in which open shed or semi-open shed or the natural ventilation in the system. Second one is the negative, in which control sheds, in ventilation is controlled by fans and pads. First of all, we ventilation will also divide on the weather type. Basically, we divide karenge isko weather type. Mean winter ventilation, summer ventilation, or moderate weather ventilation. What is winter ventilation? In winter, we perform the minimum ventilation, or in summer, tunnel ventilation, or in moderate weather, transitional ventilation. Winter ventilation. In winter, we perform the minimum ventilation because it required only minimum ventilation. It's mean minimum ventilation is performed when there is the outside temperature is low. To maintain the inside temperature, we perform minimum ventilation. It is also called as timer-based ventilation. And to provide the oxygen and to remove the harmful gases. Second one is about transitional ventilation. Transitional ventilation is done in moderate weather, when outside and inside temperatures is almost equal, or to provide the your partial evaporating and cooling. And then third one is about tunnel ventilation, done in summer, when outside temperature are higher than inside requirements, in it evaporating cooling is required. Tunnel ventilation fans in pads used to maintain the temperature, and inlets are closed. Air defectors are also used. Air defectors, like you can also call it spalia, used to prevent from the direct air at a distance of 40 feet and 7 feet height. Next one, yeah, this is about the basic of ventilation. You perform ventilation. Second is about fan calculations. How can you calculate a fan calculate in your poultry house or pad calculation? Is also a minimum ventilation. You have formulas. I think it's enough.
Yes. Thank you, you very much. So great. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Dr. Sabah Hayat, for this great presentation. Thank you.